Woven within the deepest fibers of Americana, you'll find the centuries-old corporate institutions that help define us to this day.
One of the things I think that is very characteristic of modern corporations is the quarterly shareholders report. Corporations today largely exist on three-month profit cycles. That in some ways is very good because it keeps businesses accountable to their shareholders. But in other ways, it's a real problem because when you're always trying to turn a profit right now, you can lose sight of the long-term goals. And I think that has been one of the distinctive qualities about Ensign Bickford. It has remained privately held. It's not afraid to invest for the long term. It thinks down the road rather than the next quarter. The average life of a multinational corporation today, the biggest ones you can think of is 40 to 50 years. Here you have a company that has weathered all the storms, and there have been plenty of them, that 175 years could throw at it, and it's still going strong. Incredibly vital, and I think uniquely positioned for the future.
Another example of the quintessential American institution was born in 19th century New England. Its name, Ensign Bickford Industries.
Ensign Bickford Industries Incorporated was founded in 1836 and is headquartered in Simsbury, Connecticut.
Well, the technology that Ensign Bickford was founded upon was a safety fuse invented by William Bickford back in 1831 in England, actually. The significance of the safety fuse is that miners would either run down a line of black powder across the dirt, or they advanced that to filling goose quills, actually, with gunpowder. And the problems with that is it wouldn't burn at a reliable rate, so that it would burn really slowly or really quickly. And depending on a miner's foot speed, he'd get in or out of trouble. And a lot of miners got hurt and killed before the invention of safety fuse. So safety fuse brought about a controlled burn speed that was reliable, that saved a lot of people's lives.
By the turn of the 21st century, Ensign Bickford Industries had achieved remarkable corporate diversity and worldwide influence while still remaining one of the oldest privately held companies in America.
Ensign Bickford Industries today is really very different than the safety fuse manufacturing company of 175 years ago, but much of it is also the same. Its values, its focus on research and technology, and its focus on manufacturing companies. Our makeup today is a variety of different companies. We have roots in the energetics business with our Ensign Bickford Aerospace and Defense company, but we also have a very different focus in our palatant business, AFB International, which develops palatant for pet foods and is in the bowls of many cats and dogs, not only in America, but around the world. More recently, after divesting of our commercial explosives business over the past 10 years, we've really branched out and are diversifying and trying to put more legs on the stool of our collection of companies.
Ensign Bickford's survival over the last 175 years is really attributed to long-term vision and commitment to the businesses that we're in, a great balance between conservative decision-making and appropriate risk-taking for the businesses that we're in, the commitment to employees, commitment to the customers that we have, commitment to the communities in which we work, And importantly, just a high ethical standard of how we do business.
Ensign Bickford's success over 175 years is related to the company's response to a number of challenging technological events over the years that could have obsolesced the basic business. The evolution from safety fuse to detonating cord being one of them. Had we not embraced that technology, we would no longer exist.
Our time frame is different. I think we can take a slower, more sustained pace, and think farther down the road, think 3, 5. In my role, really thinking in terms of decades of how this company is going to evolve.
Ensign Bickford is the kind of company that in its early days simultaneously created and reinforced the concept of Yankee ingenuity. And over time, in its unwavering commitment to quality and to innovation and to living by its core values of collaboration, vision for the future, patience, adding value to its business, it's also reinforced an old but time-honored Connecticut image of being a land of steady habits. This is a company whose steadiest habit has been vision and patience, and whose progress has always been framed by healthy doses of Yankee ingenuity, even when sometimes the Yankees came from far outside of New England.
Ensign Bickford Industries, leading the way for 175 years and beyond. For more information, please visit us at www.e-bind.com.